just came level.
I don't know how to see when people join.
Okay, anyway, my name is Caden Wemple, and I'm gonna be playing some original songs right from San Luis Obispo, California. This song is called Fondly On It.
I don't like when the sky turns midnight blue, 'cause it reminds me of the places that I couldn't go with you. We're distracted by a menacing waste of time. Model homes and model friends, attractive on the outside, but lonely on the in. Yeah, they're looking to occupy you. Yeah, they're looking to occupy you. Oh, this is how it starts when my functioning mind meets my middle school heart. It's easier if you look back fondly on it. Fondly on it. Fondly on it. I'm sorry that I have everything you own, from your PA system to your megaphone. Yeah, I'm using them. My message clear. Being alone and not being alone are the only things I fear. So I founded a church, but more of a refuge, not a place to worship God. But you should still take off your shoes. Yeah, they're looking to get rid of martial law. Yeah, they're looking to get rid of martial law. Oh. This is how it starts when my functioning mind meets my middle school heart. It's easier if we look back fondly on it. Fondly on it. Fondly on it. So our refuge becomes a corporation with enough hatred. Its own public nation. So a refuge becomes a corporation with a non-patriot to be its own public nation.
So that was my first song, and I'll talk a little bit about myself. I'm Caden. I am a senior in high school, and I'm coming out with an EP next month called Car Crash from an Aerial View, and I'm going to play a couple songs from that EP and also a couple other original songs, and yeah, hope you guys like it. This next song is from the EP.
Tuesday morning, it's the equinox, and a year ago, she taught me how to skip the rocks to cross the lake where her gold was found. She loved the winter, 'cause no one was around to hold her hand across the ice. Her body's freezing, but I kept the lights of her hair. She's aware that what she's doing is making us all scared, and I hope they find that boat. Cause it's capsized now, and I'm sure to leave a hole in your heart. Friday morning, it's almost Easter. Christ is still dead, and she couldn't keep her mouth shut. Cause what she'd seen was a war with nothing, and she was starting to bleed into her coffee cup that was filled with the news, mixed with the blood red, caused 30 shades of blue. Wednesday morning, the fog is lifting, she's fast asleep, and she can't stop drifting. Her little boat that wasn't capsized, she ran away for the sake of her life. Yeah, she told her mom, she'd write to her, but it's hard to pick out all that's pure, all that's pure.
Song. Cool. Well, as I'm playing the next song, as I'm tuning up for it, I'm gonna let you guys know that you should go check out scenesmedia.com. It's a really cool website with a bunch of nice news and news on music and entertainment and a bunch of cool stuff. So you guys should all check that out, scenesmedia.com. Okay. The next song I'm playing is not on the EP, and it's called Fake Rain. It takes me outside, I'm just half the bad lie that you told yourself. Straighten your tie, dyed all black, back's white, come to the door. I'm not scared, my knees are just a little torn up. I'm screaming at 3 in the morning, oh, 4 in the morning, fires and coolers go off, and the house starts pouring fake rain. Fake. On my knuckles, don't punch me. I can see them clearly. I just hate that you know me like Naomi never could. I just hate that you know me like Naomi never could.
Every day is one of those days. darkness is an option. Love isn't a bargain. You wager. You wager. I can't see. The heart that you provide is right in front of me. I believe the fire that you cause will be pushed out to the sea. I can't see. Heart that you provide is right in front of me. And I believe the fire that you cause will be pushed out to the sea. Or something like it. Don't swim, though the water's up to your knees. Always keep rubbing me, please. Please, baby, love me until you love me.
Cool. All right. The next song I'm gonna do is called Accidentally on Purpose. It's an accident. Well, accidentally on purpose. If your purpose die young, so be it. Herein the problem lies. When your ego's half asleep, you think it's just a flashback dream, but you don't wake up. On the back of the bus, not a hole in your head, but a hole in everything else. Does your gun stay loaded? Does your prescription stay folded? In the back stitched pocket of your overalls. So sick and tired of those overseas calls. Where you're crying. Where you're crying. Don't look back. But if you do, it's just the same. My self-conscious plays a game where I don't wake up. On the back of the train, or it's rusted in the rain, and I don't see the end of the line. So does your gun stay loaded? Does your prescription stay folded? In the back stitched pocket of your overalls. So sick and tired of those overseas calls. Quit your crying. Quit your crying. Thank you. My top string was out of tune on that one. But anyway, there's a quick little preview of that on my Instagram, Caden.Wimple, if you guys want to check that out. Okay. I'm going to play my last song. It's called Better, and it's on the EP that's coming out February 2nd, and it's going to be released on February 2nd, but this single is already out on SoundCloud, Spotify, Shazam, etc., etc., etc. It's called Better. I have to get to Los Angeles, 'cause I knew you'd find me there.
thought I missed my connecting flight. And I got a little scared.
For listening to that, be sure to check out scenesmedia.com, very cool website, and yeah, my Spotify is also available. Caden.Wemple is all over social media and the internet, so be sure to check that out. And EP coming out February 2nd, Car Crash from an Aerial View. All right, thanks guys.